You first learned how not to be a victim a long time ago. You were told that predators look for weak girls, unaware girls, girls who would be easy to overpower, nice girls who wouldn't say no.
It's nice to see so many people here that are concerned. My story is very old. Unfortunately, it is still happening today, not only to the young, but also to the old.
I could hear her sadness fill her brain. She wasn't sure she could go on anymore. She felt like life had become a chore. At first, I was confused by her words, her pain. And I felt that my advice was all in vain.
It is a sad sisterhood, a club with so many members. Not that exclusive, no one chooses to join. Oh, scatter my soul, dear Lord. Scatter me to the heat of lust of the lover sworn. As he fills his lust upon my digits, as he enjoys the sanctity of my manhood with the loins of those younger than you.
911, what's the address of the emergency? Hi. I can hear someone out the back. I'm not sure if she's having sex or being raped. And there's a lane out the back and I think she just yelled help. But it's difficult. The sound has been going on for a while. I don't know. It sounds like sex noises. But it's been going on for a while and I think she tried to say help and it sounds distressed.
You guys are all here for a reason, and if there is anything that I can do, that is my job with advocates. With hospital care, if there's something that you ever want to talk to about, please let me know. But yeah, the social change program is really off to a great start. We just started this in October, so if you feel moved that you want to talk about something, or you have an idea, or you read something, or saw something on the news, let's chat, let's have coffee, let's work through that, because I would love to involve more people.